Can you see the stars align? A night like this can never rewind. Can you hear the wolf cry out to the light? A night like this has never shined so bright. Take a couple steps back as you hear me start to howl. Take a couple steps back when I lose all control. Watch me turn into a werewolf, and I will haunt till the break of dawn. Don't you dare to try to stop me. This is the home. Couple steps back as you hear me start to howl. Take a couple steps back when I lose all control. Watch me turn into a werewolf, and I will haunt till the break of dawn. Don't you dare to try to stop me. This is the home.
Hello. Whoa. Okay. Hello, guys. Can probably tell there is a queue up there in the corner. I'm gonna try for 2 hours today. But we'll see. If it's a short stream, it's a short stream. So here's where we are at the moment. I'm trying to get up there without having stuff like, in my face. Hey, Doll TV. We're trying, our goal is to get at least the ores automated, which we can if, ooh, we might actually be able to do this. I kind of set this up so that we could get like compressed furnaces. You get more furnaces. Out of that. So, Doll TV, your mission, your goal, I don't want to say your job, but yeah, is let me know if that gets to less than 10. If we aim it right, we might be able to get like a 2 hour stream in today. Okay, that's a full stack, so I'm just gonna get a take a half stack out and get this primed up. So we are going to need to do a few things. First is we need to get the ores somewhat good. I may do I have oak? Enough oak. I also moved a few things just so that we could kind of later organize stuff because we're not going to be able to really do automation until we get into thermal anyway. So right. So, ow. Not what I wanted to do. But you are going in there. Okay. So, actually, need to I think there's good. All right. Yoink. Ow, 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 ow. Okay. So, ow. Let me get over on this side. So that's where the drawer's coming down from. Okay, we are definitely gonna have to make more of these. This is still possible. Oh. This is still possible. There's going to be a weird kind of angle, but it is still possible. Oh, wait, this has to go into a hopper. I got to get to the hopper. Listen to me, non understand me later. We even have any hoppers left over? Yes, we do. Okay. There we are. Can this go? I just want to see something. Ow. I just want to see if this is plausible. Oh shoot, I forgot to. Oh, we need to make crud. Crud. So we gotta make one at least. All right. That works. I don't know if this is going to be possible, but we are going to give it a try. Okay, so we are extending out from here. Okay. Is it? Oh no, dang it. Hold on. And I had let's try not doing that. Ow. Okay, so it actually is going in there. Ow. That's good. And then we are definitely going to have to get you there. All right. So one of the things we're going to need is a door controller. And then some drawers. I think we're only going to do aluminum, iron. Sorry. Actually, no. We're going to do aluminum, iron, lapis, copper. Coal. All right. Wait, why are you going out of here? You shouldn't be going out of here. Oh crap. Oh, that's not good. Now I know why it's going out there. Let me get a hopper there. Sorry, a chest there. I'm going down. Because I am not going to be able to get a good vantage point of this. All right. Okay, so this should bring. Okay. We're going back up there and finishing up the hard part, and then the easy part is basically connecting lines, basically. All right. Oh shoot, I gotta get the coal back in there. Right. So we get you connected. Is this gonna? Okay, we're gonna actually have to do something. These are gonna have to be moved up one. Which is fine. Just realized something. There we go. And then we get the drawer controller in. And then we put the drawers back down. So boom, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, and five. Okay. All right. So, I'm trying to think if I actually got a key. I want to check my storage stuff, make sure we got keys. Or a key, because I can get a key. Doesn't look like it. What do I need to get a drawer key for? Bucks. Okay. All right. Sleep. So let me go ahead and there we go. So now our last little bit to do is going to be setting up the lines. They've been pretty much already preset. I just have not turned them over. Like I'm not. I just want to get some of these like primed. There we go. Oh, the one. Okay. One that the one that I don't think I have a miner on is the lapis one, I think. Yep. No, I just don't have a drawer on it. Okay. So let's go up top and make sure these guys are actually cooking. All right. Oh, no. All right. So that should be going in there. And then copper goes in there, and then tin goes in there. Okay, so that's set. Let's go ahead and turn these around. I do need to get a drawer and this connected. But we're gonna get these drawers turned around. I knew they were going to do this. That's what I'm not understanding. Like we can switch these around. Don't think I did shift on that one. All right. There we go. So this should all be going in and cooking. They're just like too far up. Oh, this is going down. That's why. Is this gonna work? Looks like it's working. All right, let me get you in there, you in there. Oh, the only ones I don't have going is Lapis at the moment. Once, shame on me. I mean, did it twice, shame on you. Okay, is it in there? Oh, okay, let's get Lapis put in its one. There we go. There we go. Let me get you and you place in. I think we might actually have to replace this with like one of those like regular hoppers. I think this one's just not keeping up. I was gonna put I was gonna like keep that in there, but did it all the way. You know what? I'm not gonna I'm not going to complain. Yeah, I think we need to actually get a actual hopper. Let me get three more iron ingot. Feel like it's just not gonna give the Okay, so instead of this one, gonna do this one, and instead of I think it's this one. Oh, lovely. Even if we like stream only like less than an hour tonight, I'm gonna make it up for you guys on tomorrow. I just Sometimes, oh, before I do anything, I'm gonna turn these around or disable these. All right. One last thing to turn over. So tomorrow's stream, instead of being like a short stream, like a 3 hour stream, we're gonna start at our normal time, which is gonna be 7, and we're probably gonna go to about 12. Just to make up for today. I need to get a drawer for coal. Right, there we go. Our goal come tomorrow is going to be simple. Take this line and try to get it better automated. I'm sorry, guys. You can hate me all you want. I'm sorry. I feel like it's going to be justified. But I'm going to end things there. And like I said, we'll have a long stream tomorrow to make up for it. Take care, guys.